Okay, sorry, no video of it going through the press. This is a rather large block, and I wanted to make sure it moved through safely, which required both of my hands. So, here is the first proof of the new block. And it's looking a little faded right now. That is probably press pressure. I wanted to be very careful on this and not inadvertently crush the block. So at this point, I'm gonna tighten the press just a little more and pull another proof so I can have a better idea of how the block is printing.